Okay, we're going to start playing this again today. Did some updating on OBS, so I'm hoping it didn't screw anything up. Also decided to up the quality a little bit to see if it works. I think if I have things set up properly, I'm streaming in 1080 now instead of 720. Alright, so I finished chapter 7 like a million years ago. Don't think I have anything I need to do. Anyone? Money on me right now. I have a little bit. Okay. A set of power parts. Chop and armor I could give to someone if I think of someone to give it to, but I don't know if I really have anyone. What are you equipped with? Okay. Jin Mario have. I like those on him. I don't have any supers right now, really. I don't really have anyone that would really benefit much from that Chobin armor. Guess I could give it to the battleship for now. Why not? Now we're past as far as I've watched in Buddy Complex, so I don't know anything about the plot after this. Seemed like the first episode. Really should watch Buddy Complex. It's like 13 episodes. It'd be a fast watch. I hear it's kind of okay, but then like they made like a 2-episode second season, which was kind of bad because they like crammed all the plot into 2 episodes. Set my microphone back to normal. Hold on a second. Yeah, it looks like I did. I modified it the other day when I was playing Fire Emblem with my friend. I think we're good. Thank you. buddies. Lots of ellipses. Hero's not even in our group yet. Use hairstyles though. You know he's not going to sit there. But I guess that means I'm not going to start with him in my group. Hey, remember that last map you just played on? Well, you get to play on it again. Okay, so we were going to have show, of course. It'll be Luigi Mario, Vulpix, Augustur, Belgard. I guess I get to play everyone, huh? Okay. Alright, so I get 5 turns. Let's see. I had to remind myself what his range was. What is this guy's over here, his range? You're gonna take pot shots at me? No, he has to be pretty close. Okay. I think I probably have enough upgrades on show. He's probably safe if I just send him in. Kinda goes the same for pretty much everyone, to be honest. I've been pumping stats, so we should be fine. Well, this looks like okay. It's annoying I don't have Alba out, but it's whatever, I guess. Keep the battleship in range. Using Vivian, but I'll have her stand by. Okay. Yeah, show will be pretty much impossible to hit. Oh, you're too strong.
バリアンサー以上の兵器なのか?
This guy has a slight chance of hitting me. It's not gonna move, huh? Okay. Not a single mech is leaving any openings except for the two I just killed in one hit, and the other two that are really low in health. Oh, it's Alba coming out. Those guys. That guy. Why is it gotta have so much health? Wicked is Wataru from Boston? Might as well get a kill. Let Bellary weaken him first. I think he looks like the dude from Gundam Unicorn. Like, they all look the same. But I guess Danielle would be first since he's from Jireko, which... I don't remember when that came out, but I think it was before Megalobox. Let's see. Probably. I feel like it's more similar than usual. And should be fairly safe. He's dodgy. Just doesn't have her good skills yet. Stupid Alba, why you gotta be so slow? Case this doesn't kill, because I don't want to waste a turn not killing. I guess it wouldn't really matter too much, because he'll probably kill himself on a counterattack, even if I did that. Yeah, we're good. It doesn't even matter. Kepling's running, isn't it? Yes. I don't know why their combo attack isn't there. Huh. I don't think they have to be right next to each other, they just have to be kind of close by. Then you can just hang out right there. I don't really want to move you any further than that. Water needs an air upgrade. I don't know if he's going to get one or not, but definitely could use one. I haven't even shown yet. Alright, so you can go over here and like start smashing these guys, I guess. I don't want to blow all my energy, though. Haven't moved her yet. Can't get into the action, it's too far away. That's a good ability. I would be upset that Sho's eating all my kills, but I do have to finish this map fast, so it's fine. People can catch up later. Poor soldier, he's not coming back alive. I'm blowing him up. Beeline for my two Lady Complex people, huh? Not more gate. Not more enemies. Ain't got time for that. I would have known that was happening earlier, because I don't really have people in range of that guy. Okay. Well, I'm just gonna send those two over, I guess. Man, I wish I had some movement up abilities right now. What health am I looking at? They're not that bad, I guess. Alright. Well, let's accelerate. We're using it. Get going. Get over there. Alright, those three should be able to take care of everything, I hope. I don't see why they wouldn't. There's like actually not very many enemies left here, so. Oh, and he lost his plot health still. That's actually nice. Okay. This is awkward. Okay, let's see. Maybe is any useful for me? So slow. I can do this now. I'm not actually in range. Okay. I'm hoping she was in range to do something. She has like no chance of hitting this guy. Even if it doesn't hit, it still gives evasion decay, at least, I guess. Intuition too. That's good to know. Nice try. What's it looking like if I do this? Kinda bad. Do I have something that can... have focus. That's good. She probably won't die. I'm gonna have to give her some help over there, though. That's right, all my abilities are post movement except for the 1 and 2. That's annoying. Okay. Man, he can't go anywhere. I'm just gonna send him this way to help over there, I think. Be a tight turn limit, I think. To survive so badly. Guy has to have allies help him, huh? Taking it. I'm gonna take the chance. Yeah, they're not teaming up on one person. That's a plus. Why would I not use the strong attack? At least these guys are killing themselves on me, so it's... I'll be able to take them out.
Yeah.
be able to take him out next turn. Oh no, why are they not attacking? Please attack me. I need to kill you. Really fast. Oh, they're so tanky. Oh, I still have 2 turns. We'll be fine. Everything is great. No, my side flash. I need one more kill. Someone kill this guy over here, please. I should be able to side flash these guys. Yes. I'm only getting 3 of them. That's okay though. If I have anything that will make that hit harder, I don't. I'll take my chances, and if I have to use that during the counterattack, I will. I'm upset that I did not kill. Hey, at least you dodge. Better, yeah. Show go crazy. Oh no, he's blocking. Let's see if this kills. I'm hoping since it still counts as a kill, that it'll still give me the multi-action. Okay, cool, I did. Look at that cheer. That we should be fine. Use that first. Oh well. Man, I'm just out of range. I'm leaving those two back there because they're both kind of beat up. They don't really need to kill anything else right now. Alright. I had a feeling you might do that to me.
しろ!
Okay?
僕たちが牽制すれば!
ここは。オドはその身に自らの魔力と一つに切れ! テンペスタ!
まだ終わったわけではない!
You gotta feed all your kills to show. I'm sure the others over here would love some kills. Yeah, doesn't show get like double image basically whenever he's at a certain morale limit. Hey, Misaki gets to fight something finally. Super dead. Okay, so let's see. Can finish this guy off. Ooh. His low percentage is kicking in now. Let's save just to be sure. Got the hit. So I had the damage. Yes. I don't speak mystic languages. Oh, is it time to get zapped away? Sure, probably took a little bit too many of those kills, but oh well. So I noticed he was not getting much experience anymore. Be a while before I get this, huh? I'm not making that much tech. I didn't get anyone new this time, right? No. Any parts? I got an Aqua and an A adapter, so. Might as well, I guess. Chapter 13, okay.